Victory. Competitors are expected to complete advanced tests ahead of the third round of the championship. Up next, Kara Hassan. Completed all advanced tests. They are now eligible to take part in the next round in Civetta Summit on April 30th, 2030.
Let's go.
victory. This is the final test for new competitors of the 2030 Rollerdrome Championship. Up next, Kara Hassan. Completed the required tests. They are now eligible for all future stages of the 2030 Rollerdrome Championship. Thank you. victory.
In the quarters, among them Osun Mi, Lola Igwe, and Kara Hassan, who will each be taking part in tomorrow's round at Echo Basin. Meanwhile, Casper Ix continued his pursuit for the title, running circles around the house players. However, he still can't seem to catch Morgan Frey, who continues to be the one thief this year. Now, I don't know about you, but in my opinion, this is proving to be an unmissable championship. And from what I hear, the IRF have plans to make it this space. We'll be back after the break with more Volodrome coverage.
Give a fuck what he has to say for himself.
Oh, not this again.
I'm not going to be quiet. This is ridiculous. He's making us look like pushovers.
Right, but to play devil's advocate...
Oh, don't start. Don't. I was working on the Matterhorn police takeover before all of this. Now that is journalism.
Okay, well, to play devil's advocate, the audience is enormous this year, and it's just a bit of extra coverage.
You know perfectly well what this is. It's insidious. Seriously, I'm going to quit.
Oh, come on, you're a freelancer.
What does that have to do with anything? I can still quit.
I'm not sure anyone would notice.
Oh, shut off.
activated.
Thank you. Thank you.